What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2019-20 Panini Hoops Basketball Hobby 4 Box Break, 2 Round Teams each. Number 2 just sold out. 15 total spots. Everybody gets 2 Round Teams in the NBA. Just remember, no veteran commonship. So let's do the break, guys. If you bought a spot straight up, you're in there. And then the rest of you guys are from Mosaic. Fast Break Pack 68, and we doubled up your names. And then there are the teams. Let's roll it. We got a 3 and a 2 for 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Paul. Down to Paul. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Wizards down to the Utah Jazz. Paul with the Wizards, Jeremy with the Nuggets, Corey with the Kings, Robert with the Hornets, Renee with the Spurs, Paul with the Rockets, David with the Raptors, Paul with the Thunder, Robert with the Pelicans, Paul with the Celtics, Robert with the Hawks, Oliver with the Pacers, Robert, you have the Trailblazers, Corey with the Knicks, Ryan, you have the Magic, Greg with the Bulls, Oliver with the Warriors. Did I say that already? No. Robert with the Nets, Renee with the T-Wolves, David with the 76ers, Jeremy with the Suns, Philip with the Lakers. Matt with the Grizzlies, Robert with the Mavericks, Matt with the Clippers, Greg with the Cavs, Ryan with the Heat, Philip with the Bucks, and Paul with the Jazz. Then, trade window open, guys, if you guys want to start trading. If not, stick with what you got. Two, so it's a 4-box break. And then they're all watermarked there. I'm assuming nobody wants to trade, guys. So let's close the trade window. Thank you. All right, guys. Good luck. All right, we have a little break schedule in this Google Doc, but we don't have any scheduled breaks. So if you see that your break is sold out, as long as there is no fillers around it, then that means it should be on the schedule. But right now, this is the only break that's sold out. So we don't do any scheduled breaks. Once it fills and sold out, then we will break it. Corey, Hit Parade's already sold out. We need to sell out two hangers for Hit Parade. The cello packs that you see that are on the website is for the Jaspy's Hit Packs. Those are ours. So, yes, we need to sell out the cello pack and the mini helmet and two spots. So even if the two spots sell out, that we still can't do the break. Hit Parade Football has a hanger at the bottom to sell it out. So the cello pack has to do with our Jaspy's Hit Pack products. That's our repack. So we have to have two customers to buy a full spot straight up, and then we have to sell the two fillers, which is the mini helmet and the cello pack, which is in the hit pack category. So these are the two breaks you need to fill plus the break itself. If you're thinking of Hit Parade Football, Hit Parade Football is already sold out. I've always had to sell out two more of these ones, number four, number five of this hanger. Yeah, no, it's tough, man. I mean, depending on what you got into, Corey, you know. But at least with those hit packs, I mean, like I was telling people, the worst hit you're going to get is a $180 hit for $500, which could still be a very nice hit, maybe high investment. I mean, a good investment of a player. But the best you can do is get a $1,000 hit on a $500 spot. Now, if that's a little too high for you, then that's where you have those little cello pack breaks where potentially two people are going to win a spot for $35, guarantee themselves at least a hit of $180, or turn that $35 spot winner into a $1,000 hit. So, pretty good chance right there. And like I said, you're guaranteed something, so you're not going to walk away empty-handed. But yes, sometimes the breaks do go that way where you don't get nothing, which kind of, you know, kind of sucks, but it's just how it goes. But if you get enough at bats, I think you'll get some good hits. All right, looks like John got a spot in the soccer break, so we're down to three left in the soccer break, guys. So that's another break that's straight up. You just need to buy a spot, and we can break that. Thank you, Corey. Yeah, man. Hopefully I can get you something nice, though, if you do join in on a break tonight and fills with me. Open up all four boxes, guys, and then we'll start going through this. Again, nothing is sold out at the moment once we finish this break, but there are a handful of breaks that we can definitely do. Well, I'm here till usually 10 o'clock Pacific, so that's 1 a.m. Eastern. I sometimes stay a little later, to 11, maybe midnight, so almost 3 a.m. Eastern, so depending where you're at, Corey. So we have at least another 6 hours to fill up the break. So I expected to go tonight, hopefully sooner rather than later. But, you know, I think it should go off today. I don't see why not. But yeah, most of our customers are on the East Coast at the same time. You know, it's a work day, it's Monday, so people get out, you know, around this time or so, already home. If you have a family, put the kids to bed, et cetera, et cetera. So we have plenty of time, though. And for the West Coasters, I mean, they're probably still at work right now. Some people watch at work if they can. Some people don't get out till 4 or 5, 6 maybe, get home 7, so we still have a good amount of time. So yeah, Steven got 2 cello packs to help fill up the Jaspy's hit pack. So even better there. We're getting closer, guys. 21 left in the cello pack, 27 in the TriStar helmet. And then we have 2 spots straight up. This stuff's pretty good, man. I mean, these boxes are kind of pricey now, but again, they're always going to have some significant value since they are going to be the first officially licensed products and first autographs of Zion and the rookie class of 2019-20. So extreme value in these, though, since everybody grades nowadays. You can get some good cards graded, they sell for a good chunk. All the inserts, like high voltage, sell pretty well. Cali's Finest. We should be. We always have at least one case designated for personals. So I'm for a break like museum collection, I'm pretty sure we will. I know the only one we didn't have this past week was Sterling, but that was really tough to get. We were only able to get like 1 or 2 master cases, so. But yeah, for sure, we should have museum collection baseball boxes there. When Nick is going to put them up, I'm not too sure. I'm sure either late tomorrow night or early Wednesday. And I'll be live early, hopefully, here Wednesday. And then I'll go to Instagram after that. All right, RJ Barrett. And ooh, look at this. The NBA Hoops, Ja Morant, ready for takeoff. Yeah, we don't do pre-orders that early for new releases, but it'll be up there soon. Probably tomorrow night, if not early Wednesday. Kind of just gotta keep your eyes out. Stock the page for whenever Nick decides to post it up. And Bruno Fernando, 25. Yeah, Corey, well, I don't know if you've checked out the website, but there's a lot of new releases on Wednesday and Friday. There's 5 new releases, so I think a lot of people are saving a little bit of their money for the new releases. So That's why we also don't have too much on the website either, because a lot of it is breaking Wednesday and Friday. So there'll be days where we're a little slower, but just because of the new releases. If we didn't have any new releases this week, I'm sure a lot of people would be filling up a lot of these other breaks, but with all the new releases, it's on the website, Corey. There's Donruss Optic Choice. There is Museum Collection Baseball. There's a new Impeccable Soccer coming out on Wednesday. There's Chronicles Basketball. We haven't even put that up yet. That's coming out. There's a lot of new releases this week. Tons of them. So that's why a lot of people are saving up for those new releases as pre-orders. Goga Pitatse. So you can take a look on the website for yourself, or Cardboard Connection, or Blowout. They'll have a release calendar there. Steph Curry. Michael Ray Richardson for the Knicks. So when you guys have the power to fill up any break on the website, guys, it's up to you what you guys want to break today. So show me by grabbing the spot, and if you have already, maybe entice some other people to get spots as well, as I will once I get done with this break. There's still plenty of breaks that we can do today. James Harden highlights. And Darius Bazley to 199. Alright guys, one box down. Remember, there's 20 boxes in this case, so we would have done 8 out of the 20, so we still have a couple more breaks of these. Not a bad box though, a lot of rookies in here, a couple of Jaws, a Zion, Jaw little magazine, Fernando rookie, autograph. A lot of value in this though. I mean, yeah, Ray, it's a big hit or miss type of break, though, since there are 70 spots. You're getting a couple random players. But if you do hit out of NT, it's pretty strong. That's, like, one of the better products, the high-end products to get into. I think those boxes are retail about $4,000 or $5,000 a box, so good luck. All the info you want is on the item or in the item description of where you bought. But yeah, I mean, I'm gonna go through orders right now and see who got into what break. But I'm still breaking this right now, so once we get that done, we can check it out. See who bought into what. But there are no scheduled breaks, so whenever it sells out, it's at zero, and it'll break. Luka Doncic action shots. Cam Reddish. Josh Richardson. Tristan Felicio, or sorry, Cristiano. Yeah. Tristan. That is for the Chicago Bulls. Otto Porter Jr., another one for the Bulls back to back. Going to Greg. Grant Williams, Boston Celtics, going to Paul. Ooh, there's a nice one coming up, guys. Those high voltages go for a lot. First of all, ooh, man. All right, well, we got two reigning MVPs coming up. So high voltage Giannis, I'm going to top load that right now. And a LeBron James high voltage. Like I said, these sell for a lot, especially when they're graded. Cool looking card right there. Lakers going to Phillip. That was a great, I would have been a great personal box. All right, thank you, man. Good luck. Like I said, that could fill tonight, hopefully. If it doesn't, it could fill tomorrow. So hopefully it does fill soon. I think we're in the 50s, so we're getting there. We're almost halfway. Alright, guys, two more boxes. Kansas City, Victor Oladipo. Luka Samanich. Spurs, hot signatures. Renee with that one. Brooklyn. There you go, Alan Crabb. And nice, Kevin Porter Jr., hot signature rookies. Very nice. And high voltage, Victor Oladipo. Landry Samet, /99. Nice, right? Probably either Instagram or Twitter. It's the only two sites are really on actively. High voltage, a little jaw rookie. Stephen Bamboya. Bobby White. Oh, Five Breakers TV. All right, guys, last box. Ooh, zero gravity LeBron James. That's awesome. Nice break for the Lakers. All right, you guys, underestimate some of these cards. Durant, /199. Kawhi Leonard, high voltage, Bol Bol. Don Maker, Luka Samanich. Oh, tease. Hot Rookies autograph, Jackson Hayes. Still nice meal for the Pelicans. There you go, Robert. Super bad. I think whatever's on the website, what is it, number 5? Or 6? Is it number 6? Yeah, number 6 is breaking, it looks like. But that's not sold out yet, but it's there. Josh Reeves. Rook Inc. for the Mavericks. Quinn Cook to 99 for the Lakers. Well, there you go, everybody. That was the break. Some solid hits coming out of here. Again, no Ja, Otto, or Zion, so they still could be hiding in the next break. But we did get some good LeBron inserts, tons of Ja and Zion rookies, and some pretty decent autographs. So again, I think another 4-box break. I'm sure Nick will post up soon and get the next one rolling. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.